Welcome to Acquia's Drupal Layout and Theming video course. My name is Dallas Ramsden, and I've been using Drupal for over a decade. Since joining Acquia for the launch of Drupal 8, well more than 5 years ago now, I have trained hundreds of individuals just like yourself around the globe by leveraging the affordances of virtual learning. Currently, I am hiking to one of my favorite relaxation destinations, which we will arrive at soon. If we consider the Drupal site building activities as a metaphorical hiking effort, then the appearance of the Drupal site is the destination of the hike. As empathetic Drupal themers, the layout and theming of your site can be thought of as perhaps the most important area of the site. The appearance of your site directly affects the user experience. The presentation of your site is a magical realm where your business intent, your value proposition, enters the digital experience of your site visitors. Here, we are about to approach the final destination of our hike, the beach. As such, let's make changes to our appearance to accommodate the situation and environment. The theme system in Drupal allows you to add your custom CSS, JavaScript, and media to create a digital website experience that reflects your brand. It also allows you to selectively override the HTML and CSS created by Drupal core and contributed modules with your own code when needed. The theme system gives you complete control over the appearance of your Drupal site. This course covers the fundamentals of Drupal theming, such topics as base themes and subthemes, twig template files, hooks and overrides, and the layout builder. Beyond theming, this course lays out the foundation for you to be successful in applying Acquia personalization. If you are interested in using low-code theming tools such as Acquia Site Studio, understanding the theming fundamentals presented here in this course will provide you with a performance advantage for you on the job. Since this is a Drupal theming course, we as themers have significant influence over the user experience. As such, I have afforded us the comfort of learning at the beach. I'm looking forward to leveling up your theming skills. So let's begin.